happiness cross oceans and bring lovers together. Hello, I'm Tayati. Welcome to the show. The new immigrants from Southeast Asia encounter Spanish situation in their first arrival due to language barrier. The story today is about Liu Chuxian from Vietnam. She was once afraid to go to hospital because of the language barrier. That was the pregnancy checkup in Taiwan. Over a decade has passed, she still remembers the fears. The reason she volunteered in the hospital now. 8 o'clock in the morning, Liu Chuxian dressed up casually shows up in the hospital on time, volunteering in the hospital to translate her pregnant friends from Vietnam in her main work of life now. And it begins with her own experience 12 years ago. I was pregnant and went for checkup. There wasn't any pregnancy checkup back in Vietnam. I didn't understand what the doctor told me. Yes, it was hard and very sad. I didn't know what to do. There were also a misunderstanding with new family due to culture differences. I use scissors to cut clothes. I want to make baby clothes. It's about to deliver. My mother-in-law scolded me when she saw it. You can't hold a scissor. I didn't know that because the taboos are different from ours. Because of her own experience, Liu Chuxian determines to be a volunteer to help. Sometimes when people delivers the baby, she's gone crazy and got baby blues. I check on her every day with social worker just to be with her and comfort her. Then it slowly fixes the problem. Now Liu Chuxian has a sense of belonging for this island, and once in a while she takes the kids back to Vietnam and teaches Vietnamese to wish the kids to understand more about their mother's culture.